An aging cargo plane was supposed to be on its final military flight on the way to be retired when it nosedived. Instead, it crashed moments after takeoff yesterday from Savannah, Georgia. Now, the crash caused a huge explosion. It sent thick black smoke into the air. Witnesses say that they heard a loud, strange noise, and it went down.
I have never, man, y'all understand how much I'm shaking. Damn, I hope Buddy made it out, but they said they ain't seen nobody parachute out of there.
Now, we've learned that officials are saying that all 9 people on board that military plane died. I can at least tell you that nobody on the ground was hurt. Live now to Nick Valencia, who's in Port Wentworth, Georgia, and that is near Savannah. Why did the thing seem to bank left and nosedive?
Yeah, right now officials are trying to figure that out, Robin. No official motive for this crash, no cause anyway. We hope to get an update at the press conference later this morning, but what a tragedy here yesterday morning. As you mentioned, a miracle that no one on the ground was injured when that plane crashed. And I want to step out of the way to give our viewers a perspective this morning here as investigators continue to comb the scene. That is a rear portion of that C-130 that crashed. It was such a violent crash, Robin, that when we got here about 4 hours after it had landed in the, or crashed into the this busy highway, that parts of the debris were still smoldering. You could still smell smoke in the air. Just an absolute miracle that no one was injured here on the ground. Even more so when you consider just about 200 feet here off camera is a gas station. And yesterday, local officials, they were terrified at the thought that this plane could have crashed in that gas station. Already a 600 by 600 debris field, which could have been a lot larger had this plane hit something more hazardous.
These planes are so huge, these military type of jets here. Do we know what people said it felt like if they were close, like the rumbling itself?
Well, they said it felt like the ground, like a bomb had gone off. This plane usually used for weather reconnaissance, but we're learning from the Puerto Rican National Guard that this plane was on its way to be decommissioned. So what was reported to be its last flight, it suffered a fatal crash. We also know from the Puerto Rico National Guard that in the last several days, it had gone through routine maintenance. Without a doubt, investigators are going to be looking into that, whether or not that played a factor. But this, as you mentioned also, Robin, is an incredibly old plane, at least 50 years old, on its way to be retired when those 9 airmen on board, 9 airmen that have yet to be identified by the Puerto Rican officials. We're hoping for more information at this press conference later this morning.
Yeah, so our thoughts go out to the families, but we don't have word on who they are.